Good morning. Welcome to episode number 13. Two episodes ago we got shot. Last episode I got back to my shelter. And now we are going to look for some loot. And maybe fix the car if it's still there. And hopefully we don't get shot again. Just gonna put some stuff in the tent. Stuff we don't need. Like building supplies and right here. Let's make this piece of chicken, and when it's ready, then we can go. Oh, the car is still there.
Thank you.
We just found the spark plug. We only need a radiator, and then we can fix the car. Let's hope we don't die again, like 2 days ago. Let's go to the hospital. To look for some meds. I hope we don't die, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm going to face fog. There we go. Oh, this sucks. The zombies are pretty smart after the update. Capping out the doors and stuff. Won't let you through. Yeah, this is what when you get what you get when you want to play too fast. Oh fuck. Oh come on. Oh man. Oh fuck up. Yeah, we're gonna die for sure now. Here we go again. Uh-oh. Ooh, just in time. Come on, focus. Bastards. Oh, it's busted. Thank you. Ooh, my little spark look. Yo, what's up? Welcome to my stream.
What am I doing today? I'm trying to stay alive. I'm trying to fix the car that I have, or had. I crashed it. I need a radiator, so I'm looking for one. I already found the spark plug. And I'm going back to my shelter to cook some food. And I believe that's about it for today. Oh, fucking zombies, man. I don't know if you're playing the game, but after the update, the zombies are really hard. So, it's kind of fucked up. I mean, one zombie is doable, but if there are two or three, yeah, it's really, really hard. Hey, what happens? Oh. Yeah, I made it back to my base. Base. It's more like a shelter. I leave it open like this, so anyone can take the stuff, the food, or whatever. No, not yet. I'm gonna go for now. I will be back tomorrow with a new episode, a new day, new Daisy. Alright, see you later. Thank you.